Class 4 English, Term 3, Unit 3, The Struggling Star, Worksheet number 7, page number 95, Grammar in Use, Exercise A. Match the person in list A with their achievement in list B. Then, using the past form of the verb in the clue box, write sentences. So, what we have to do means, A column, B column, they have given. Plus, we have to match the A with the column B. Afterwards, after we have matched properly and correctly, we have to use the clue words they have given under the match the following. Lead, play, rule, invent, discover, act, write. So there are 7 clue words are here. They are in present, but we have to change them past tense. Afterwards, we have to frame the sentence using the sentences, the words and sentences they have given in column A and B with the word clue words in past tense. Let's match now. Shakespeare plays. Kapil Dev cricket. Christopher Columbus America. Hitler over Germany. Raj Kapoor films. Alexander Graham Bell, telephone. Mahatma Gandhi, India to attain freedom. Now we frame sentence using column A, B and using clue words of past tense. So Shakespeare wrote many plays. Write past tense, wrote. Kapil Dev played cricket for India. Play past tense, played. Christopher Columbus discovered America. Discover past tense, discovered. Hitler ruled over Germany. Ruled past tense. Raj Kapoor acted in films. Act past tense, acted. Alexander Graham Bell invented the telephone. Invent past tense, invented. Mahatma Gandhi led India to attain freedom. Led past tense, led.